Thank you. Good evening and welcome to the 102nd annual holiday concert brought to you by the Liberty Choir and Orchestra. On behalf of myself and Mr. Frank, we'd like to welcome you to an evening of enjoyable music sure to prepare you for this holiday season. This program will feature 230 students who have dedicated their time and talents into making this a night to remember. All of this would not be possible if it weren't for the extremely supportive BASD administration, both at the district and building level. The support of this administration, staff, and community give the arts its absolutely unmatched. It is because of that that we can proudly present to you Marion Bright, A Golden Musical Celebration.
Thank you. dong.
sorry.
We're the Hercats, and we're an 8-person vocal barbershop that was started about 2 years ago. So tonight we're going to be singing Last Christmas for you guys. And unfortunately tonight, Tula couldn't be here, but we have Abby Lazeski filling in.
Thank you. Bells upon a steel in
carry so much significance. It is important that we recognize these students for their work ethic and devotion to our music program. Some of these seniors have been dedicated members of their musical ensembles since they were 8 years old. It is our honor to share the stage with them as they navigate through their final months of high school and look forward to all the exciting challenges and triumphs that their future holds for them. We will next present Auld Lang Syne as we recognize our choir seniors with a video so kindly created by our very own Sean Bittner.
Should old acquaintance be from everywhere filling the air. Oh, what a town, raising the sound, glory of the dance, telling their tale. Hear the ring while people sing songs of good cheer. Christmas is here.
share the season's glow. Oh, there's no place like home for the holidays, 'cause no matter how far away you roam, when you pine for the sunshine of a friendly Tennessee, and he was heading for Pennsylvania and some homemade pumpkin pie. From Pennsylvania, folks are traveling down to Dixie's sunny shore. From Atlantic to Pacific, gee, the traffic is terrific. Oh, there's no place like home for the holidays, 'cause no matter how far away you roam, if you want to be happy in a million ways, for the holidays you can't beat home sweet home. Merry Christmas, Saints.
Christmas comes this time of
year. Way up north where the air gets cold, there's a tale about Christmas that you've all been told. And a real famous cat all dressed up in red, and he spends the whole year working out on his sled.
It's the little Saint Nick.
Little Saint
Nick, just a little bobsled, we call
little Saint Nick, but you're walking toboggan with a four-speed stick,
just candy up a red,
with a ski for a wheel, and if Santa hits the gas, man, just watch her peel.
It's the little Saint
Nick,
it's the
little Saint Nick,
little Saint Nick,
run, run, reindeer, run, run, reindeer, run, run, reindeer, run, run, reindeer.
He don't miss no one.
Home through the snow at a frightening speed, with a half a dozen deer with a Rudy to lead. He's gotta wear his goggles 'cause the snow really flies, and he's cruising every pad with a little surprise.
It's the little Saint Nick,
little Saint Nick.
It's the
little Saint Nick, little Saint Nick. Merry Christmas, Saint Nick.
Christmas comes this
time each year. Merry Christmas, Saint Nick.
Christmas comes this time each year. Run, run, reindeer.
Run, run, reindeer.
Thank you.
members of the Choir Senate, we stand before you today to express our heartfelt appreciation for someone who has made an incredible impact on our choir. Mrs. Julie Wydrzynski, our esteemed choir director, has been an unwavering pillar of support, guidance, and inspiration. Mrs. Wydrzynski, your dedication to our choir has been nothing short of extraordinary. Your passion for music and consistent commitment to excellence has shaped us into the singers we are today. Your tireless efforts behind the scenes have not gone unnoticed, and we are forever grateful for the countless hours you have poured into our rehearsals, performances, and growth. Thank you, Mrs. Wydrzynski, for everything you do. We are immensely fortunate to have you leading our choir. Merry Christmas. Thank you.
Together on its own. There are many people who put in time behind the scenes to make this a success. In fact, if you could see backstage, you wouldn't even believe the carrying on and the chaos. But it's all due to our, we have a lot of student leaders here that I would like to recognize. Our leadership team, it's one of the best we've had. They all step up, they do their part. I don't have to ask, they just own their leadership role in this group, so I would really like to recognize them. So any leadership members, could you give us a wave, please? This group has worked to develop the theme of the concert, the programs, the advertising materials, the artwork, the musical selections, and the overall flow of everything that you've seen tonight. Also, a special thank you to Mr. Montero for joining us on violin earlier. That was such a wonderful treat to have him for Brightest and Best. And a thank you, Tina Martucci has been doing our tickets since my first day on the job. She's our faithful ticket lady, so I'm so grateful for Tina. So thank you, Tina. I'd also like to thank our incredibly talented organist, Mrs. Rebecca Laporte. Thank you. Dr. Joseph Anthus, who I actually did see in our audience tonight. I'm going to call you right out. He's our supervisor of related arts, and he's been an incredible source of advocacy and leadership for the entire BASC music department. In fact, he made arrangements to have our full orchestra and choir district-wide come see the concert this morning, and we are so, so grateful for that support that you've given us to make this all happen for all these kids. Thank you, Joseph. To recognize Dr. Bailey, our building principal. He worked so hard to support this program, and he deserves to be recognized. And he often, you know, we just overlook it because we're just so used to being grateful for him. But I just want to say his name once more. Dr. Bailey, he lets us do whatever it is that we need to do to be successful, for these students to be successful. And I'm so grateful for that. We're very lucky here. Sean Bittner back there, I can't see them, but I'm sure you're enjoying them. These screens here that he's operating the video so that we can see our students up close. They deserve to be recognized, and we get to see them tonight, and he made our Auld Lang Syne video. And also, I need to recognize too, tonight you are hearing the debut performance of our brand new sound system, which has been installed this week. So this is awesome that we have a the one and only Mr. Ross McCary, who makes this event possible with light, sound, and overall magic. Thank you, Mr. McCary. Before we conclude our program with a hallelujah chorus, I ask all of you to turn your program over and look for a red poinsettia sticker on the back, and a few lucky winners who have the sticker on the back of their program can turn in their program, show it to us at the end, and you won yourself your very own poinsettia to take home to decorate your home this season. We are now excited, it's that time, we are now excited to welcome all Liberty High School choir alumni to join us in the annual singing of the Hallelujah Chorus.
Kathy's name is Carr, or is it a shop?